Hello everybody and welcome back to Ready Set Geek. Today guys we have the GXT T52 emitter USB microphone from Trust. There are a few options to choose from. This one is the stand version, but you can also get the arm mount version, and both retail at around about the £100 mark. The link as always is in the video description below. In the box you get this amazing case which makes you feel like you're James Bond about to do some sort of deal. In the amazing case you have the mic, the shock mount, the stand components and a double screen pop filter complete with the logo. Design wise, and it's pretty simple, you have the standard microphone shape and body. It has a gunmetal sort of brushed steel finish and matte black colour scheme. And overall, I really like the design, but it's also very robust, well built and sturdy. The only port is a USB for connecting to your computer. There's no audio jack for audio monitoring or a switch to change recording patterns because it just has the one, the cardioid pattern. There also isn't a mute button. If you're looking for a bare bones microphone, then this is probably the definition. Setup is pretty straightforward. You should be up and running within about 5 minutes. You just have to screw all the right things together and it doesn't need a manual or anything. I have faith in you that you will figure it out. You do get a good amount of flexibility with the stand, but I do think you get more with the desk arm as you can quickly adjust the microphone's position and height. With the stand, you can't adjust the height. And I would like to see a telescopic stand maybe next time. And while we're on the subject of the stand, I really think they missed a trick, because when it comes to the cable management, the cable and the pop filter tend to get in the way. If they were able to drill a couple of holes in the stand, they could easily make a pass-through hole for the cable maybe, and then through the exit as well, and then it could just make the cabling a lot tidier. And I'm sure by now you probably want to know how the microphone sounds. Well, I'm going to play a sample for you now. So I'm now using the Trust GTX 252 emitter microphone and I'm using the supplied pop filter. I'm about 10 to 15 centimeters away. And what I'm going to do is just start typing on my keyboard just to give you an idea of what the background noise would be like. The keyboard is about 30 centimeters away and it's behind the microphone, so it just gives you an idea if you were streaming or making content and you were to type on your keyboard, this is what your viewers would hear. So I'm sure you can make up your own mind on what you thought the recording sounded like. To me it sounds very warm, rich, clear, perfect for recording voiceovers that have that sort of professional sound. And to be honest, I couldn't really tell the difference between the microphone I'm using now, the Blue Yeti X, and I had to actually look over to make sure I wasn't recording with the wrong microphone, because it pretty much sounds the same. And in fact, the background noise, I would say, was less on the Trust microphone than it would be on the Blue Yeti X. So overall, I really like this product and I would highly recommend it for new streamers and content creators that want their sound to just be that little bit more professional. I would like to have seen some controls on the microphone, gain control, mute button, maybe a different recording pattern, who knows. And I would say don't go with the stand one, go with the arm mount instead. It just offers you a lot more flexibility and I just think the height of the stand, it's almost a bit too high and it almost gets in your eye line, gets in the way of the monitor. And I just think, yeah, it should have been telescopic and they could have gone into more depth with the stand. But overall, it's an absolute bargain. It sounds amazing. It's sturdy. It is very simple. But for the price, you're talking about £90 to £100 more or less. And you get a pop filter, you get the shock mount, you get the microphone, of course. And you get an amazing case to carry it around in. So if you're interested in making the purchase, the link as always is in the video description below. Otherwise, thank you for watching Ready, Set, Geek. And I will see you on the next video.